actually live with my mom. My mom was on drugs downtown LA Skid Row. I got took from my mom, placed with my grandmother, ended up getting took from my grandmother, ended up getting put in foster homes and group homes. And through that process, my mom and my grandma ended up dying. Then I was just in the streets by myself. I was sleeping in cars, sleeping at people's houses, sleeping on floors. Even though you've seen so far, you could be so close. I didn't go D1. I'm over here with all these D1 guys. You know, so. I was at NFL, the Chargers, with guys from USC, UCLA, San Diego State. I didn't go to none of them schools, but I kept pushing. That's what got me there.
Wildcats, you are on the clock.
Yeah. Is this Jeremiah Spicer?
Yes, sir!
You're about to hear your name in about 10 seconds.
Man.
The Los Angeles Wildcats select Jeremiah Spicer.
Congratulations, buddy.
Remix. The legendary Juicy J. Let's go. With all this bread, I need a bigger stomach. Yeah. My name ring bell so you can hear me coming. Yeah. Made it all on my own. They ain't give me nothing. Yeah. And I'm still standing like a set of crutches. Yeah. Ain't no way they gon' forget my name. I'm a legend, putting in work ever since I came. Yes, sir. And your umbrella, no, it can't stop my rain. You in the carpool, I'm in a different lane. I just wake up every morning, and go get the change. Do my own dirty work, and I won't get a stain. I'm too heavy in this game, and you better know it. Hustle speaks for itself, I ain't even gotta show it.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me.
Yeah.
Remember me for centuries.
Let's go.
Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
For me to help people and give out a lending hand for people that's going through the same thing I'm going through and give me a chance to help my family to bring my family in and together and stop them from being dysfunctional. You know, show people that you ain't got to stay in the same boat forever. You know, and you can change your ways, you know, and you know, you can't always judge people off their past either, you know, so.